Well, a tough loss for us. You know, we played, thought we played really well for 32 minutes, and you know, Mike Dom is the reason he's the best player in the league, and he kind of put them on his back and made big shots, and then they had guys step up. You know, they, you know, Flatten hits a big three, only made one shot, but I thought it was a big, shot. We'd gone zone and we'd gotten a stop, and then we blow an assignment. He jumps up and hits a three, and then the next possession down, we close out too slowly on Mike, and he makes his pace, so that gets us out of the zone, and then, you know, we did a poor job, I guess, of defending without fouling. During the second half, the guys, obviously, Howe was very, very aggressive and just put his head down and got to the basket. And, you know, we did a poor job of keeping him in front of us, or sliding over, taking charges, or, you know, just making him finish shots instead of putting him at the free throw line.
Coach, was Howell kind of on your radar yet, or he's kind of been just recently becoming a guy for them?
Yeah, not really. I mean, I know he's been playing a lot better, but. You know, for him to get 20 points, that was a, you know, with Hess out and Big Fella out, you know, they needed some guys to step up, and, you know, he obviously did that.
Did you feel a little bit like there was, I mean, I know you had a 10-point lead at halftime, but the Jacks were really not very good in the first half. Did you feel like you could have had a bigger lead if you had played a little better in the first half?
Yeah. You know, they throw in a second straight game.
Yep.
The kid throws in a – against us, a banker at the buzzer, and but yeah, I mean, we weren't very good offensively either until the last, you know, maybe 8 minutes of the first half. We were awful, so we had played a little bit better offensively. Yeah, it could have been a huge lead, and then, you know, come out and get a 15-point lead, and you know, what got us the lead was defense and rebounding, and we did not do that. Second half, you know, they got rebounds, I think, 9 in the second half. You know, they shoot 50% from the field the second half, and like I said, we put them on the free throw line way too much. But yeah, I mean, you give up 51 points in the half, I mean, that's on the road. You shouldn't win the game.
Did